I guess a lot of the new album started when Mike joined the band, just like stockpiling riffs and, yeah. and melodies and shit, writing and finding the new sound with Mike on bass.
I think as a band, we've just kind of gotten better at utilizing our time on the road. But now I can't get around it. And I think that this album especially really kind of developed a lot. A lot of the ideas were developed on the road because of that.